Hey people, it's day 9 of my diary making, and I think you can tell probably from the sound of my voice that I'm not jolly. It's been a day at home, just for a change. I've actually seen quite a few people today because it's Harvey's birthday. I did manage to be quite upbeat this morning for him, and you know, some of the family have been round to drop off presents and cards and things, and he had his friend over. He's been hanging out with him. His brother's gone off to a Comic-Con thing, so yeah, it was good that his friend came round and they hung out and they went out and came back, and I've just kind of kept myself to myself and managed to do absolutely nothing today. And I mean, literally, I've done nothing. I've put on the happy face when people have come round. I don't know if you do it. I'm sure we all do it at certain times. I do it a lot. I've been told in the past by ex-boyfriends that I'm too good at putting this front on so that everyone thinks I'm okay, when actually I'm not okay. And that's what I did today. I just kept up appearances to a degree. I'm sure they probably thought it was strange that I looked like shit, like I do now, because I didn't have any makeup or anything on. But yeah, I find it difficult to tell people how I really feel, which is why it's kind of ironic that I'm making these videos. And yeah, I thought I would keep up the momentum and do one today, even though nothing's happened, just so that I can share a few things with you. I'm finally got in the bath. It's about 7:30 at night, and I've only just got in the bath. But like I say, I haven't been anywhere, so I'm not too worried. Oh, that was my belly. I don't know if you heard that. I haven't really eaten much today, but I don't feel remotely hungry. I have wondered if these dips that I'm having are because I'm not taking the benzodiazepine. I've noticed on my videos that I have an up day when I take one, the next day I don't take one, and I have a down day and I don't go anywhere. So I'm definitely becoming reliant on them. But I'm also lacking any kind of aim or goal other than wanting to go and visit Mr. Glasgow. You know, I have no real aims. I've got little tiny goals. When I take a lorazepam, I have little goals that I like to achieve. I make myself a list and I like to be able to tick them off. And I do just silly things like pick up parcel from the post office, you know, take the dog to the vet, mow the grass and things like that. But it seems on the days where I don't take one, I'm like, meh. I mean, I could really do with doing some housework. There's loads of jobs and chores and stuff that I could be doing, but I kind of find myself thinking, what's the point? And then I start wondering, am I depressed? I don't know. Because I'm on an antidepressant, I'm on a very low dose, I think it just keeps my head above water. So it numbs me enough to not have real lows. Like, I don't cry. I know that's a sort of a side effect. I don't, unless I'm really, really sad, gutted, whatever, about something, I don't cry. Although I can cry over a really sad film, but I can't cry for myself, is strange. But yeah, so this is just me checking in and sharing probably too much. I almost feel like I'm kind of airing my dirty laundry in public, but yeah, is what it is. Hopefully I haven't slipped at all while in the bath and you haven't seen anything you don't want to see. But I'll check in tomorrow, let you know how things are going.